be it. It used to be private, now it's public. Straight, yeah. Dog park. Yeah. Dogwood shelter up here. I have, like, but it's been like 20 years, dude.
Good spots.
Right there, yeah.
You know what I'm doing. Mm-hmm. Like, I'm done now for the business. There's spots over there.
Yep. On the first cast.
Yeah, boy. Got a bluegill. Yeah. Second fish.
Nice one, too. That's the biggest one you got so far. Back in you go, buddy.
First cast, boy. Yeah.
That's when you know it's good luckings.
Good one. I'm not
solid for you, but I told you. All right.
I'm not solid
for you, so. Right there is the Wingfoot air dock. Right across the other side of the lake. Let you guys see. Got another one. His second cast.
Taking them in, boy.
They liking that bait.
Taking them in.
Up
tied him wrong. I'm sorry, buddy. Put your fence down and don't try to get it.
Number two. Number you still got your bait, too. Third cast. He's already got. Is he gonna get a hat trick here? Let you guys get a good look at the park. Got some people picnicking right over there. We're going to be checking out different spots on the lake. Yeah. Yeah, he threw in four times and caught three fish.
What kind?
Bluegill.
What you working with, worm?
Yeah, night crawlers. They were about this big.
Bluegill?
Yeah.
Holy cow, that's a lot.
Yeah. Oh. My thumb of fingers are in the way there. Dirt. If you haven't already, like the video, and follow G Smoke.
Right there.
Dude, he's jumping right over there.
Yeah. You see
that? They were jumping over here too. Yeah. They're jumping out there. Aim this way. Yeah. Right there's where they were jumping. Here goes the blimp over us. Thank you. That's where it be parking at. Now you guys know why I showed you that building at the beginning of the video. That's where we're at. Wingfoot Lake, home of the Wingfoot Blimp. The Goodyear Blimp and all that stuff. That'd be us right here in Ohio. Try another spot. They're cruising over the lake again.
Thank you.